Alright guys, welcome back to another video. We got the X3 today. This thing's been street legal for a little over a year now, and we haven't really done too much exciting with it. Haven't gotten in trouble yet, which is a huge problem. So we're going to try and create some problems today, and we're gonna go door dashing in the cities. Probably go, you know, like White Bear Lake area, just kind of right outside the cities. DoorDash for a few hours, see what kind of trouble we can get into, and if the thing's not impounded after a few hours, we're just going to take it right through Minneapolis and get some cool shots out there.
So, and get it impounded.
Absolutely. Hopefully not, but you never know these Minnesota cops, so we'll find out. I'm sure it's going to raise a lot of questions on like the street legal process. I've wanted to do a video on that for a really long time, so after this video drops, I'll film that. Drop it for anyone who's interested and wants to do this to their own X3 or any side-by-side really. But other than that, let's get on the road. Anyway, we made it to White Bear Lake, passed a few cops, didn't get pulled over, so we're chilling so far. I'm just trying to figure out how to use this DoorDash app. I don't know what the hell's... Fuck Panda Express, dude. I hate Chinese. Alright, we ready, boys. Oh, that was the instruction, was to leave it at the door.
Oh.
I'm just a f***. Alright boys, we got another one. McDonald's this time. We'll see how this goes.
Door wasn't shut.
Oh, really? confident. He's like, I think this is everything. And I was like, oh, okay, cool.
You think.
Finally got another one, heading right back to the same place over there, Alley Cats. Just a short little one, but we'll do a few more dashes here for the next hour or so, and then maybe see what Minneapolis has to offer. Wendy's. Gonna see what's going on over there. 20 minutes? Bruh, that's a hike. Oh well, it. Let's go.
Care. Maybe we'll get pulled over.
Yeah. You too. Fuck. God damn it. Dude, the fucking lid fell off, bro. God damn it. This is gonna suck. Dude, this whole thing's gonna be sticky for like forever, bro. This is never getting cleaned. God damn it. I need to just get it all on the skid plate and then we'll be good, but my fucking tool bag is gonna get covered. So I'm gonna scrape it over to my side. By the way, these people are not getting any napkins, dog. I took all of them. This is worst case scenario. Dude, it's gonna get all.
How far is the drive too?
It's gonna get in between the tunnel where all my fucking wiring is. It's not like I can pressure wash that. This is an absolute shit show. Wyoming? Dude, that's a fucking hike from here.
Wyoming?
Minnesota.
Oh, I was about to say, what?
Fucking like 15 minutes, bro.
In the wrong direction or?
Yeah.
So it's like a 35 minute drive then.
God damn it, bro. This is a fucking massive L right now. I'm so pissed.
Oh, dude.
This is a shit show. Doordash, dude. I'm denying every Wendy's order from here on out. Fuck Wendy's, dog. We might be fucking tight on fuel.
Wait.
It's like all gone, dude.
Oh. They're gonna be pissed.
I know.
Yo, keep that camera rolling. You have to. Their reaction's gonna be fucking hilarious. This will be worth it.
So I actually thought the milkshake didn't spill that much, but there's below
nothing
half.
There's nothing left, dude. It's gone.
Yeah, those guys are gonna be pissed.
Dude, I can't. Get the fuck out of here.
I can't figure out how to report it as damage, so we're just gonna fucking bounce.
People were outside grabbing the package. So hope they
we're gonna fucking bounce, dude.
They don't have their milkshake.
Alright guys, since I'm a fucking idiot and didn't look at that last dash before I accepted it, we had to drive like way north and now I'm almost out of fuel, so hopefully we can make it back to White Bear, where all of our E85 is, but we'll see.
50-50 shot.
Yeah, we'll give it our best. We're just gonna send it right down the interstate.
Zero.
How far are we? That gas station?
Well, if they have E85, they might not.
Oh shit, where's our car at?
2 miles away. I didn't want to risk it.
No, no. If they have E85, put a little bit in then.
Yeah, I was going to put like 1 gallon in and then drive. But yeah. Holy fuck, dude, this is bad. I didn't think we were actually going to get this low. Got an E85 tune. Don't just put pump E85 in your vehicle without testing it. Since this is a Motec car, I can kind of go a little bit away from E85. I'm just gonna hope that this is, you know, not like E50, which in the summertime it's usually not. But I literally need to put 1 gallon in so we can make it 2 miles down the road to my, or to his car, where we've got actually good fuel. So we should be good in this situation. Dude, that was so close.
Dude, I totally thought we were gonna get stranded on the interstate.
I thought I was. You see that sheriff?
Did you see that sheriff?
No.
Okay, so when we're
behind us?
Yeah, no, he was coming off onto the interstate when we were flying
really?
By. Yeah, he was going like this. I was like, dude, sheriff.
I heard you.
Fuck yeah.
I heard you.
But he didn't want the smoke, clearly. Nah.
It's weird. It says minimum 70%, and then here it says 51% to 83%. All right, guys, so we DoorDashed for 2-3 hours here in White
Spilled
Bear.
Spilled some drink. Fuck.
Oh, listen, gross. Things went downhill fast, but we've still passed a ton of cops and haven't gotten pulled over or anything, so we're going to take a quick trip through Minneapolis, check out U.S. Bank, you know, see if we can find any parking garages, fun stuff like that, and then we'll see what kind of trouble we can get into down there. Hopefully not too much. What's that? Yeah. Thank you. Hell yeah. Guys, long day. It's 8 o'clock now. We DoorDashed here for like 3 hours, bombed around Minneapolis for a while, passed multiple cops, and literally never got caught. So I'm fine with that. They seem to not care, so we can do this kind of stuff more often. But pretty much done. We're gonna bomb the interstate home, and then if we make it, we'll be good to go. Guys, hell of a day out there. We spent like 8 hours cruising around in this thing, DoorDashing and White Bear Lake, then cruising around downtown Minneapolis, past multiple cops, White Bear Lake, downtown, on the interstate. Nobody seemed to care, so I guess that just means we need to go a little bit harder next time. But Thanks for watching. I'll have a video coming soon on how to make these things street legal, as well as a build breakdown, so stay tuned for that, and thanks. I think the sign trying to tell you something. I came in with a cool heart. And I got some bitches calling. And I got some bitches calling. I'm with Joe, got that pack, going for the low. Sell a P, sell it O, sell it for the low. If she talk, I'm in love, I'ma let it go. Let it go, on your block, we gon' do a show. Let it go, on your block, I'ma do a show. Yeah, puss, yeah, I'll